Hi there! Lolu Lolu is here! I know if you're so bored and tired and sick of doing nothing in your house and staying in your room for quite some time now, I have a tip for you to fight boredom. First, you have to think, imagine. Second, imagine. Three, you have to pretend. Four, do it. And five, have fun. So this is no in particular order. I think, pretend, imagine, have fun, and do it. Just like what I'm doing now. I'm so bored. All you need to do is imagine. I am imagining I'm going to a disco house way back from the late 70s and the early 80s during the disco era the Donna Summer era. Okay, I love Donna Summer. So I'm putting on my dress for a disco, and I am imagining I'm entering the disco house. You are seeing your friends out there. Make faces, have fun, say, oh, hi there. Oh, hello. Hi, you look great. Seriously, this is not plastic, you're just being civilized, and it only shows that you're a graduate of a K-12 high school. And say something nice to them. Oh, happy birthday, even if it's not your birthday. Or you can say, oh, do I know you? Oh, never mind, I know you. That's it. That is just have fun. And then you dance, and make face. Wow, you dare to imagine that you're the prettiest girl inside the room that makes you happy. And you dance, disco dance, and all that. You are celebrating your grandparents' day today. And not only you're building your stamina, you're trying to have a good immune system, you exercise, you sweat, and all that. And the key thing is have fun. And then you drop dead until you're sick and tired. Drink lots of water, inhale, exhale, and don't forget, prevention is better than cure. Oh, go, 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 walk out the door, just turn around now. Bye-bye, my name is Big Lou, and I thank you.